mimarlık, mimarlık gibi farklı bölümleri de var. Onun dışında Avrupa'nın ve aslında Güney Amerika'nın da farklı şehirlerinde kampüsleri olan çok önemli bir okul. Roma'da var, Milano'da var, Barcelona'da var, pek çok şehirde şey var. Bu sene böyle bir özel bir onlarla işbirliği yapıyoruz. Bunun dışında da şimdi takdim edeceğim konuşmacımızın özel söyleşisinden sonra ekranda da bir web sitesi adresi olacak. O adreste yer alan kısa formu doldurursanız her sene bizim artık bundan sonra YED ile anlaşmamız gereği Türkiye'den öğrencilere de burs veriyoruz. Onun için de o kısa formu doldurabilirsiniz söyleşiden sonra. Bu söyleşi demeyelim de daha çok bir sunum diyelim. Konuğumuz Paola Pattacini.
Thank you.
Paola uzun zamandır modanın farklı büyük şirketlerinde çalışan birisi aslında. Kariyerine Max Mara Grup'ta başladı. Daha sonra da Gianfranco Ferre'nin yıllar boyunca, yaklaşık 15 yıl boyunca tüm moda şovlarının koordinatörlüğünü üstlendi. Daha sonra Scarvino'da, Dior'da çalıştı. Şimdi de IED'nin Roma'da yer alan okulunun da moda bölümünün genel koordinatörü. Şimdi kendisi bazı filmler de izletecek ve kendisi de bir özel sunum yapacak. Mikrofonu ona veriyorum. Grazie.
Okay, I speak with...
you have it.
Okay.
Thank
okay.
you.
Good evening to everyone. I'm Paola Pattacini. I'm the coordinator of the Fashion School in Rome, the Istituto Europeo of Design. And I'm here for present to you some movie about our school. We are a big network. We are a school is based, started our school in Milan and Rome, and we are in many places in Italy. We are in Florence, we are in Torino, we are in Venezia, Como, Cagliari, and we are also in Brazil and in Spain, in Barcelona and Madrid. And we have many students all over in the world. They work with us, and with this film I want to show you is for presented, which is the big difference for study in a big, sorry for my English, which is not the best, but I try, and for study in a big network. I want to start with one movie. They from Madrid. The first movie is from the School of Fashion School of Madrid. And you, it's possible to see which is the mode of this film. It's a very introspective presentation for a men collection. We watch this film, this movie now, and after I show the other one, okay? In Madrid, they do a film like they really movie. And now I want to show the difference with Milano. Milano is the city of the fashion. And I want to show you two movies, two short film, short movie, for explain which is the difference, because in Milano we stay, the focus is the styling. The focus is the garment change in they change many dress, they change many because the focus is on the detail, the garment and the product. The product is the most important thing in the fashion movie. This is the approach of Milano. And there's two kind of film. One is about one collection, and the other one is about sorry, because I just a little bit by the hair and the makeup. It's very important if you see the kind of this movie is different than the other one. Okay.
Life has turned me into a storyteller. There's a force that is turning my dreams into goals. And then I begin to wonder, despite my constant efforts to unlock.
And this was Milano. You looked different with Madrid, no? Because it was really the movie about the product, this really styling. And our students work like this in every city in a completely different way. And now I want to show you the product from our student in Roma, because Roma is the city of the cinema, is the city of the theater, is the city of the... And this movie is just a little... Is it like a really performance with the ballet, with a big company of ballet? Is one story really introspective for the student? They make it.
It scared me a lot because I didn't think it was so severe.
Okay, this was a fashion film from Rome. And you know, the other particularity of our school is all the students of the fashion school work with the, because we have a school of also for cinema and movie, and our students work together. In this movie, there was the fashion student, styling student, movie student, sound student, and they work together and they do this movie. And this is, I think, is the word of YED. I don't know if you have some question, if you have... No? Okay. Yes, I try.
First of all, I've been in Florence in school this summer, actually.
I visited this school and I was wondering what kind of opportunities does the school have after we graduate? What kind of jobs or things?
But you have many opportunities because, you know, it depends, because we have in contact with the big company everywhere in the world. Our students work in, our designer work in Fendi, Valentino, Dior, everywhere. It depends. Max Mara, many students work in Max Mara too, or many students as a proper company, because they do the business together with the other students sometime also. And also, you know, and they work only in the cinema. In Rome, they work a lot in the cinema. They work a lot with the costume, you know. If you make a film, you need somebody to take a garment. The research of this, and many students work about this too, because we are in contact with the big company, and we follow the student after 2 years. The student go out to the school, and the company asked every time if you need somebody for do this, for do that, and we put in contact with the
Grazie
student.
Mille.
Prego, che bello, parli italiano.
Grazie.
Altre domande? Other question? Okay. I'm so happy to be here. Thank you. Thank you for...